I like it just in the fact that, I mean, it's somebody that races on the whole tour, basically. And I can talk to him about racing guys, you know, the ground pressure, things that go on in your head. And it's somebody that I'm not competing against, but we still got the same thing going on.
The only thing I describe is being perfect is he's running his show, I'm running my show. We're going different directions, and at the same time, we're going the same direction. So everything's cool. We motivate each other, and we don't need the negativity. There's but enough bad things happening, so I guess, yeah, we are the perfect one. Here's the humble commode. I mean, the humble pad that we hang out at.
Our motivation right here. Motivation for Steve, so he gets his first one.
I have one suit in this closet. Larry has 75 suits. Thanks. Something about a budget.
Well, I got my Life magazine with the king in it, so I can study hairstyles, you know, on how to run.
And this is as far as it goes, but you can check out the shed in the background. If you had a racehorse, it was a thoroughbred, it was the best horse in the world, strongest, fastest, everything, what would you feed it? Okay. You'd feed it the best you could possibly find.
We got this section mine. I run the water program. Everything else is Steve's.
Raisin Bran, you know, I don't have a sponsor from them, so maybe I will now. Well, you yourself, you are your thoroughbred. You are the best person in your life. You need to take care of yourself.
Steve's an avid fan of butter. He thinks it's real good for the skin and everything like that, but you've got to use a lot of butter. I haven't quite bought into that yet.
You need to eat right, you need to sleep right, you need to do all these things that make you good. And then the byproduct of that is doing real good on the racetrack.
He explained that whole thing to me, and he's eating a burrito from Taco Bell while he's telling you
I clean up after myself all the time. Can you tell? I took everything from the floor and threw it in here. Okay, I'm a regular guy. I run the regular program.
And this is a lifetime guaranteed plan. All you have to do is pledge it once a month, and it'll be beautiful for the rest of my lifetime.
Despite what Team Torch might say, or Dixon, or anything off camera that I have no idea what they're going to say, I run a clean show.
What about a shed?
You didn't show him the shed!
Oh, this looks like tornado through in here.
That's low, low, low on the priority.
Well, it's obvious it ain't on a priority list.
But I'm working on it, okay? The house first, then the backyard. The green grass in the front yard, I guarantee, will hold your breath and awe. Here is my prized possession. It's closest to my heart.
The automatic sprinklers, they're so automatic, I don't even know how to work them.
No, it's just cool place to go and hang out, and I mean, I don't need to live in no mansion or anything like that.
We're not brain surgeons, we're not doctors or lawyers, we're just trying to make a couple of bucks and doing the NHRA drag race thing.
Hey, what are we going to do about the lawn?
Oh, I got some kid around the block. You can do it.
Cool.
You guys need to get a new lawn mower.